Gormaga the Carly, and I suppose I'll start from a point raised by Senator Burke and maybe raise a different angle on the RTE issue. And while praise can be levelled in their direction at times, I'm raising something of a critical nature towards RTE in the sense that RTE Sport have taken the decision not to show the World Athletics Championships this year, which I think was a retrograde step, particularly when you take that we read somewhere where 10 or 12 senior RTE officials chose to travel themselves to the Rugby World Cup in Japan. We have athletes competing in the World Athletics Championships. Our best athlete to date was a friend of my own and club member, Brendan Boyce from Donegal, who obtained a magnificent sixth place in the most gruelling sporting event on the planet, the 50k race walk, last Saturday night. And I just want to extend a congratulations to Brendan. He trains most of the time here in Ireland, based in Cork, from Donegal, of course. In fact, down with Robbie Heffernan in Cork and in the leaders' constituency, as I understand it. The other issue I want to raise is the issue around the Department of Agriculture and the Department of Gaeltacht and Cultural Affairs, the whole issue of the awarding of foreshore licences and the processing of foreshore licences in SAC and SPA protected areas. There's an issue in Donegal at the moment where foreshore licence applications, which are the combined size in a geographical geographical footprint the size of 70 times Croke Park for commercial oyster fishing, and there has been absolutely no public consultation whatsoever with the local community, who are now up in arms and against this particular proposal. It's an issue maybe which is more relevant to a commencement debate, and I will table a commencement debate on the matter, but I would like to see both ministers come to the House here and to describe in detail the process or the lack thereof in relation to public consultation at a local level. I'm also very interested to hear what the Minister with responsibility for protecting SPA and SACs has to say around such proposals, because to date there has been no input whatsoever from that department in relation to this particular application, one of the largest applications in the country at any time. So it's just I wanted to make that point this morning.